I was the first one to be decorated with the Medal of Honor from President Eisenhower.
Meet Duane Dewey. In April of 1952, during the Korean War, he smothered an exploding grenade with his own body to save the lives of other Marines around him. Just last week, the U.S. Postal Service recognized the Medal of Honor recipients at Arlington National Cemetery. But Dewey wanted to share that experience with his hometown.
He didn't have to go to Washington, and he gets to be around his own people, and it's more personal this way.
Fellow Korean War veteran Lawrence Huntley, another Michigan native, came here today to meet Dewey.
You don't meet too many Medal of Honor winners, you know, alive. So I thought I'd just like to meet him and shake his hand and ask him, you know, where he received, how he received it and what he did for it.
And the whole town, well, they came out too. Hundreds of people have lined up and are coming down the main street in Irons, waving their American flags to honor their one very special resident.
And the town has come together in such an amazing way, and we've had help from so many people to put this event on. And it's just grown and grown from a small event.
Dewey arrived at Skinner Park in style for his special ceremony, where they revealed a plaque representing the Medal of Honor stamp.
And to see it get this large, it's, I ain't got words for it. It's just awesome, yeah.
In Lake County, Alyssa Heron, 7 and 4 News.